So anatomy is very important for whatever you're going to do in medicine. And anatomy has a very long history and tends not to change very much. We find many new things, but what you will learn will still be true when you're in practice and in your career. So it pays to study hard, and you can keep your books for a very long time.